Hi folks, Kelly Grinder back once again. Time for the folk song of the week. Still playing right through all the requests that I've gotten. Haven't changed up the order yet. They're all great songs. This one is a fun one. Old Susanna. I think everyone should get a banjo. You should have to know how to play this song. It's a fun song, and to be honest, I don't think I ever played it until the other day when I said, oh, this one's coming up. But it's a fun one. It goes like this.
Well, I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. I'm going to Louisiana, my true love for the sea. It rained all night the day I left, the weather it was dry. Sun so hot and it froze to death, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Still, I thought I saw Susanna coming up the hill. The buckwheat cake was in her mouth and she was in her eye. Said, I'm coming from Dixieland, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. I rained all night the day I left, the weather it was dry. The sun so hot it froze to death, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
All there is to it, mistakes and all. A lot of single note strikes. If you want to practice some double thumbing on that, it's a good one to do. I almost do it automatically. I got to try to stop myself. Basic frailing strum, a lot of single note strikes. Remember, once you learn three of these, you never need tab again. It's really simple, and I know you can do it. We'll start with this, and then we'll go into it.
Thank you.
all there is to it, folks. Remember, play, love, learn, do, repeat, repeat, repeat. Catch me at banjomania.net. Take care. God bless.